The engine range has only 4-cylinder units from the current modular FAME Mercedes-Benz engine family. In addition to turbocharging, both the diesel and the petrol engines now have an integrated starter generator ESG for intelligent assistance at low engine speeds as a mild hybrid of the second generation. The ISG uses a 48-volt onboard electrical system that ensures functions such as gliding, boosting, or energy recovery and makes significant fuel savings possible. The engines also start very rapidly and comfortably. The 9G-tronic transmission was developed further for adapting the ISG and is installed in all C-Class models. The electric motor, power electronics and transmission cooler have now moved into or to the transmission. The 4MATIC drive system of the all-wheel drive models has been advanced. The new front axle drive allows higher torque levels to be transferred with an ideal axle load distribution for driving dynamics. 4th generation plug-in hybrids will follow soon after the launch. The key components of the new dynamically configured suspension are a new 4-link axle at the front and a multi-link axle at the rear mounted to a subframe. The new C-Class is optionally also available with continuously adjustable damping and a sport suspension. Air suspension at the rear is standard for both the saloon and estate models of the plug-in hybrids. Like the new S-Class, the new C-Class is equipped with the second generation of Mercedes-Benz user experience. A color head-up display can be ordered as an optional equipment. The driver sees a virtual image measuring 9.3 inches floating above the bonnet at a distance of about 4.5 meters. The new C-Class is equipped with the LED high-performance headlamps as standard. The digital light system familiar from the new S-Class is available as an option.